Thank you for watching Death Shroud TV. We're going to be doing Witcher 3 Wild Hunt all day today. So stick around. Thanks for watching. Alright, sorry about that. I had to eat some lunch. So, let's get the story going.
Trouble, freak.
Trouble.
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
Now, let's take the rest of your shit.
She's a fever. Has fainting spells. She's in a bad way, Master. A bad way.
Master, don't dawdle. The little one's getting worse.
Come on now.
Let's go!
Run, Roach.
The infamous well, the Noon Wraith. Wonder what it's doing here. Strange, she's not attacking.
Come on, come closer.
She'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Journal might be useful. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.
People, thanks for watching. meditate.
Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Come on. That's it, Roach. Giddy up. Take it easy. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Faster. We'll look for Bastion later. We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe. Stop whimpering, Hussar. We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
I'd say, Dragon Age. You know what? I played Dragon Age and I didn't like it at all. This game is way more versatile on like your game style, how you want to look, what you want to do. And I haven't even played any of the new releases and stuff. Or I mean the DLCs. So that's why I just bought the whole thing. I played it. I kind of rushed through it when I played it the first time. So this time I'm just trying to like take it easy. My buddy kind of got me into the whole Gwent thing and shit, which there's like a card game shit going on in this too, you know, so it's pretty cool. So yeah, I would definitely pick this game over Dragon's Age. I didn't like it too much. And you know, like I said, the game's really fun. It's like kind of like Fallout when it comes to like the hours and hours and hours and hours of gameplay that you can put into it or not. But and there's a Gwent trading card game in this. So you know, you can go around, when you're done with the game, you can go back and try to collect a lot of cards, although there's a lot of cards you gotta get in the moment while you're doing this game. Okay, people, well, I'm really sorry my wife is sick. I need to take her to the, kind of like not at the emergency care room, but like the, just to the regular doctor. And, I'll be back in about an hour. I just need to get out of here somehow. Alright, well, I found some cool shit here. Save real quick. And I'll be back in about an hour. Thank you for watching Death Shroud TV, and please do join me. Again, please.